So, let's see.
I hear you're recruiting.
Why don't you step inside? You'll get paid when the job's done, just like everyone else. Who's next? Well, aren't you sweet? You're in the wrong place, honey. Stripper's quarters are that way.
Say what?
Show me yours, tough guy. I bet mine's bigger.
Impressive. So, you're here to fight them?
Sure, if this is the place to go after Archangel.
This is the place. Standard fee is 500 credits each. You get paid when the job's done. If you die, your friends don't collect your share. You'll need your own weapons and armor. Looks like you got that covered. And no, this does not make you a member of the Blue Sun's Eclipse of the Blood Pack. You are a freelancer, period. Any questions?
Where do we go?
Just head over to the transport depot outside the club. One of our boys will take you from there. Send in the next one.
Hey, is this where I sign up?
This is it, but it's no game, kid.
I grew up on Omega. I know how to use a gun.
Yeah, you know enough to get yourself killed.
I can handle myself. Besides, I just spent 50 credits on this pistol, and I want to use it.
So use it.
If you're sure, registration's in here. Good luck. I'll need it.
Perfect. Thanks.
No, the end is not nigh.
Complaining is pointless, human.
I told you to get lost, lady. The plague has the whole zone quarantined. Nobody gets in.
I'm human, you ass. Humans can't get the plague. Now let me get my stuff out before looters get it.
This thing affects every other race out there. We're not taking chances. Nobody gets in until the plague has run its course.
So you're saying the slums are completely sealed off?
Finally, a human that can hear. Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying.
You can't keep me out. I'm gonna lose all my stuff.
I'm doing you a favor, human. Anybody in the quarantine zone will be dead from the plague or the gangs in a few weeks.
There's a Salarian named Morden Solis in the slums. I've gotta get in there to find him.
The doctor? Yeah, crazy bastard opened a clinic in the district a few months ago. Blue Suns weren't too happy when he moved in. I hear Morden's trying to deal with the plague. I wish him luck, but the area is still locked down. Our orders are to wait until either the plague or the Blue Suns kill everyone. Then go in and clean up.
Yeah, step aside, please.
Take a good long look at me. Do I look like a looter?
No.
That's right. Now I'm going in. If I find looters, I'll kill them. Anybody gets in my way, I'll kill them too.
I'll call the guards. They'll let you in with no trouble.
Wait, you're stopping me, but not them? You son of a bitch.
You don't have a grenade launcher, lady. Get lost.
Fortunately, humans are immune to the plague.
Yeah. So, onward and upward.
Change weapon.
Vince. Done.
Don't shoot. They're cleared to come in.
Thank you for not shooting me. Appreciate it.
Good luck in there. The blue suns and vulture shooting anything that moves.
Here we go.
Control at its most basic. Pile the bodies in the street and burn them.
Money, money, money must be funny in the rich man's world. Power cells.
Tried to claw his way out. Can't say I wouldn't do this, sir.
Yeah, whatever.
Human. Should have guessed. Bad enough you infect us with this plague. Now you lack the decency to even wait until I die before you come to steal my possessions.
What the fuck is your problem?
Humans didn't create this plague.
Lies drip from your mouth, like the blood from my sores. The proof is there for all to see. Your species is the only one that does not succumb to the virus. Yours and the wretched Vorcha.
Whatever.
We're here to find Morden, not help some whiny Batarian.
Humans looking for the human sympathizer. I hope the Vorcha burn Morden and his clinic to the ground. I hope you... I hope... Damn it! Damn you! Can't...
Is that... Whoops.
I doubt he could have helped us anyway. Let's move.
Come on.
Contact! Humans!
So put him down!
Oh, thank God, you're human.
When we saw that door open, we thought those Turians had found us.
Yeah, don't mind me. Just let me... Thank you.
Ever since this plague started, the Blue Suns have been out to get us. They're killing as many people as the disease.
Is what I hear right? That this plague doesn't affect humans?
No. It seems like some kind of bioweapon or something, since it affects so many different species. The Blue Suns figure humans caused it. They're shooting us on sight. God knows how many have already died.
They should be looking at the Vorcha, not us. Ever since the plague hit, they've been taking over Blue Sun's territory.
Right.
I need to find Morden Solus.
Oh yeah, him. He's got a clinic on the other side of the district.
Heard he's taking in refugees now. Trying to help plague victims, offering protection from the Suns and the Vorcha.
Sure. A doctor with military-grade mechs helping people for free. On Omega, grow up.
Grow up. Grow up, woman.
Sounds like you don't think much of the doctor in his clinic.
The Vorcha tried to muscle in. He gunned them down. Just like that. Pop, pop, pop. Didn't even use his mechs.
Then the Blue Suns heard he was sheltering humans and they went to burn down the clinic. He killed them, too. Then he went inside and got back to work. He's cold. Must be Solarian special forces or something.
You can't stay trapped in this apartment. If you get to Morden's, you might at least survive until the quarantine ends.
Are you nuts? We'd never make it. The streets are crawling with Blue Suns and Vorcha. We don't even have pistols.
Besides, I'm not risking my life on a rumor that some Solarian might offer me sanctuary.
And hiding in a corner will help you.
Cowering in this apartment might keep you alive for a while, but if the mercs don't get you, starvation will.
Easy for you to say. You're a soldier armed to the teeth. We're just ordinary people.
Yeah, you're making it out like we're cowards or something.
A coward accepts death instead of fighting to stay alive. If you want to survive, you're gonna have to earn it. I'm taking out every Vorcha and Blue Suns group I find along the way to Morden's clinic. But I can't hold your hand while I'm waging war in the streets.
Yeah, okay.
I guess if you can clear a path, we can follow. Like you said, it's our only chance. We'll wait here for a while and give you time to clear the way. Then we'll head for Morden's clinic, if we're lucky. Maybe we'll meet you there.
Right.
Interesting.
Hello. Oh, this is nasty.
Enemy Turian.
Oh, can't see him.
Boom.
One left. This will put them down.
Shit.
This will put them down.
Let's test out the artificial.
Nine.
I love this gun. Robin.
He goes. Into Vulture territory.
Ugh. The Blue Suns have given up a lot of turf. Just what I like to see.
Kind of used more heavy weapon ammunition than I would have liked, but you know.
Ah!
off. We got here first.
Hey, what did I say? We found this stuff. It's ours.
Ah, forget it. Nothing but junk in here. This place is worse than the last one.
Do you know a Solarian named Morden Solus?
Yeah, I know him. Got a clinic right around the corner. Take plenty of ammo if you go that way. It's crawling with blue suns and Vorcha.
We need to get going.
Well, stay here for a while. Get some rest.
We got a big day tomorrow. Still plenty of apartments that need our special cleaning services.
Right. Lots and lots of ammunition. And I need it all.
No funny business once you're in the clinic, unless you want to deal with those mechs.
Rearming.
Professor, we're running low on epoxy.
Use melanarin. Plenty on hand. Almost as good. Causes cramping in veterans. Supplement with butamerol.
Melanarin and butamerol. Got it.
Cenazine is the catalyst. Borrowed the genetic. Fine. Expensive to mass produce.
Lots of stuff.
Too unstable. Inconsistent results. Demazine, better option. No. Demazine, toxic to humans. Not an option.
Professor Morden Solus?
Don't recognize you from area. Too well armed to be refugees. No mercenary uniform. Quarantine still in effect. Here for something else. Vorcha? Crew to clean them out? Unlikely. Vorcha a symptom, not a cause. The plague. Investigating possible use as bioweapon. No. Too many guns. Not enough.
Love of God, take a breath. I came here to find you, okay? I'm Commander Shepard. I'm on a critical mission, and I need your help.
Mission? What mission? No. Too busy. Clinic understaffed. Plague spreading too fast. Who sent you?
Who sent you?
Ever heard of an organization called Cerberus?
Crossed paths on occasion. Thought they only worked with humans. Why request Solarian aid?
I'm on a mission to shut down the Collectors, and I need your help.
Collectors? Interesting. Plague hitting these slums is engineered. Collectors one of few groups with technology to design it. Our goals may be similar. But must stop plague first. Already have a cure. Need to distribute it at Environmental Control Center. Vorcha guarding it. Need to kill them.
Of course.
Just once I'd like to ask someone for help and hear them say, sure, let's go, right now. No strings attached.
Life is a negotiation. We all want. We all give to get what we want.
That sounded troubling.
Vorcha have shut down environmental systems. Trying to kill everyone. Need to get power back on before district suffocates. Here, take plague cure. Also, bonus in good faith, weapon from dead blue sun's marks may come in handy against Vorcha. One more thing. Daniel, one of my assistants, went into Vorcha territory looking for victims. Hasn't come back.
A doctor doesn't have much chance against a Vorcha horde. You shouldn't have sent him.
Stubborn. Told him not to go. Odds of survival low. But he's smart, careful, bright future, I hope.
Let's head for the environmental plant.
Ah, yes, the M6 Canifex. It's almost as good as the Phalanx. I'll keep it for this mission and see how it goes. It fires a lot faster, but it burns through ammunition a lot faster as well.
Get ready.
Boom. don't die.
Try a real man's weapon. Dead eyes free.
Get closer for some ammunition.
Quit hiding. As you can see, fights are not as easy as in the first game. Fair enough, I played it on a lower difficulty, but still. I just love blowing up shit. Don't judge me.
Oh, wow, this isn't good.
The truth. I work for Morden at the clinic. I came here to help you.
We know you're spreading the plague virus. We saw the vials in your bag.
No, those vials contain the cure. Please, you have to believe me.
Maybe we should cut off your fingers. That should
look out.
Don't move. One more step and we kill your friend.
Don't do it.
Pull that trigger and you're breathing through a new hole in your head. Let him go and you walk away.
Oh, God.
You must think Batarians are stupid. What's to stop you from killing us if we let him go?
Let him live, I let you leave. Kill him, I do the same to you.
Let him go. You got what you wanted, human. Are we free to go?
We had a deal.
Human nobility. I didn't know such a thing existed.
Thank you. I thought they were gonna kill me. Morden send you to find me?
It's too dangerous out here. Go help the professor tend to his patients.
Yeah, okay. I'll go right away. Thanks again. I owe you... well... everything.
Yes, you do.
Heads up!
What, no ammo? Seriously? What the hell is wrong with you? Oh, this isn't good. Rockets. Kill the crowbar. Go get first.
Night.
God damn it. Oh shit. This isn't good. Hell. God damn Colin.
Igor!
Quit hiding! I see you!
Oh. Is he still... What the hell?
Stay the blast out.
As you can see, ammo goes pretty fucking quickly.
The environmental controls should be nearby. We need to insert.
Yep.
Ah, you don't come here. We shut down machines, break fans. Everyone choke and die. Then collectors make us strong.
I'm sorry, were you talking to me?
I've had enough of this.
Want plague? You work for doctor. Turn on machines. Put cure in air. We kill you first. Ah.
Heads up. Pray. We need to reactivate the fans.
I have located the fan.
Run away.
There are two, one on either side of the room you're in now.
Keep moving, come on.
Hey,
God damn it. Stop that. Oh, shit. This isn't good, this isn't good, this isn't good.
Both fans are online. Morden should be pleased.
He better be fucking pleased.
That's it.
Done.
Environmental systems engaged. Airborne viral levels dropping. Patients improving. Vorcha retreating. Well done, Shepard. Thank you.
And thank you from me as well. Those Batarians would have killed me. For a second there, I thought you were going to shoot them even after they let me go.
I was tempted for a minute, but in the end, I figured they didn't deserve to die.
Merciful of you. Risky. Would have killed them myself.
Professor, how can you say that? You're a doctor. You believe in helping people.
Lots of ways to help people. Sometimes heal patients, sometimes execute dangerous people. Either way helps. Go check on the patients. Lots of work to do. Think about what I said. Good kid, bit naive. He'll learn. Letting him take over the clinic should be able to handle it now that Vorge are gone.
I honored my part of the bargain, Professor. Now you need to do the same.
Yes. Unexpected to be working with Cerberus. Many surprises. Just need to finish up here at the clinic. Won't take long. Meet you at your ship. Looking forward to it.
We're heading out. See you in the Normandy.
Welcome to the Normandy, Professor. It's an honor to have you on board.
Yes, very exciting. Cerberus working with aliens. Unexpected. Elusive man branching out, maybe? Not so human-centric.
You're very well informed.
Salarian government well-connected espionage experts had top-level clearance once, retired now. Still, hear things. Informed of name only, no knowledge of man behind it. Anti-alien reputation listed as problematic.
Salarians specialize in secret agendas. I'd expect you to understand Cerberus looking out for human interests.
The Collectors are abducting human colonists out on the fringes of Terminus space.
Not simple abductions. Wouldn't need me for simple.
Entire colonies disappear without a trace. No distress signals are sent out. There are no signs of any kind of attack. There's virtually no evidence that anything unusual happened at all. Except that every man, woman, and child is gone.
Gas, maybe? No. Spreads too slow. Airborne virus? No. Slower than gas. Drugged water supply? No. Effects not simultaneous. Intriguing. Fascinating. No distress calls. No signs of resistance. New technology. Marvelously advanced. But what?
This isn't a game. We've lost thousands of people. God only knows what the Collectors are doing to them.
Easy, Commander. Dr. Solis is a problem solver. This is how he thinks things through. We collected evidence from one of the missing colonies, Professor. We need you to analyze it and see if you can figure this out.
Yes, of course. Analyze the samples. We're going to need a lab.
There's a fully equipped lab on the combat deck, Professor Solis. If you find anything lacking, please place a requisition order.
Who's that? Pilot? No. Synthesized voice? Simulated emotional inflections? Could it be? No. Maybe. Have to ask. Is that an AI?
Yes, it is.
You're not here to study our AI. You need to figure out how the Collectors abducted those colonists so we can counteract their weapons.
Understood. Analyze samples, neutralize Collector attack. Which way to the lab?
Follow me, Professor.
Anyway, guys, I think this is a good time to take a break. And I will see you next time when I go after Archangel.